charity.
A legend is closing. It's a restaurant that is easy to miss if you're driving down Wade Hampton Boulevard, but for decades, it was the place to be and the place to reminisce. At the Clock Drive-In on Wade Hampton Boulevard, it's not just the food.
It's just a great atmosphere with the people they have here working, and you always feel like you're at home when you're not at home, you know?
It's also the location.
Well, it's been here all my life.
That made it so special to so many. That is why when people found out that their burger spot was closing, it hurt.
My daughter called me this morning, and all my children love to come out here.
Inside, owners John Banus and George Medekis says it's time to move on. Neither wanted to talk on camera, but off camera they say their landlord wanted to raise the rent from $2,400 to $3,900, and they just can't afford it.
I've been coming here since 58, and I'm going to miss the place.
It's during that time, even into the 60s and 70s, if you went to Wade Hampton High School, which was just up the road, this was the place to be, after school and on the weekends.
All the girls would get here early. They'd park the cars under the awnings. All the guys would drive around cruising the clock. That was the place to be.
Now, that place has a little over 2 weeks left at this location. The owners hope to find a new location they can afford.
Well, it won't be exactly the same, but now I live over near Woodruff Road right now, so I think Woodruff Road would be a good place.
The owners tell us it looks like their final day will be March 31st.